I used some really cool gadgets to film this underwater scuba diving video. I'm going to do a video later on the top 5 gadgets I used in this video. I'm looking for advice from anybody viewing this on how to make my videos better. Not talking about the clarity of the video, because this video is very clear because of the gadgets I used to film it. I'm talking about the quality of the videos as far as your enjoyment of them and the quality of my YouTube channel. So comment and let me know. Thank you.